The four turns following the super-fast back straight make up a demanding technical sequence where you should use all of the blue and white curbing.
It's about 1.5 seconds.
More laps.